Hanukkah, a lot of people make Hanukkah parties and they like to light candles on the table. Also, we see on Sheva Brachas, when they make Sheva Brachas, they light candles on the table. So the question is, are we allowed to light these candles with the Shemitah olive oil? Because when you're lighting on the table, you're not lighting it for light. You're lighting it just for honoring the Masibat Chanukah. So, are we allowed to use Shemitah olive oil or not? We see people light bonfires on Lag BaOmer, burning the chometz and Yahrtzeit candles. All these examples, people light, and they're not lighting it for the light. They're lighting it to burn the chometz, to make a bonfire. The question is, are we allowed to use Shemitah olive oil? So, what we say, because he's not enjoying the light, so he won't be able to use Shemitah olive oil. But we see an interesting halacha that the Rambam brings on Beis HaKnesses, on the shul. It says that you can light any light that you bring in the shul. It's a mitzvah of Tosefet Or, of adding light to a shul. And you see a lot of light that brings honor to the shul. So, even we allow a light over there in the shul, a Yahrtzeit candle with Shemitah olive oil, even though he's not lighting it for light, because he enjoys Tosefet Or, the shul gets a lot of honor when there's Tosefet Or, when there's a lot of light in the shul. So the same thing is, we can tell, yeah, in a person's house, in a Chanukah party, when a person lights the candle, and he lights it because there's a lot of light in the house, just like Shabbos candles. Most people say a bracha, even though there's electricity. Why? Because everyone likes, there's a lot of light in the house. So too, we'll say that you will be able to light, just like the shul, you'll be able to light with the Shemitah olive oil. So too, Masibat Chanukah, if he enjoys the light, he'll be able to light with Shemitah olive oil. עכשיו בעברית יש מסיבות חנוכה שאנשים מדליקים נרות על השולחן, וכן בשבע ברכות, וכן יש רואים ביעור חמץ, שאנשים שורפים את החמץ, וכן ל"ג בעומר, מדורות ל"ג בעומר. כל הדוגמאות האלו אנשים מדליקים לכאורה לא בשביל תוספת, לא בשביל האור של הנר. אז אם כן, לכאורה יהיה אסור להשתמש עם שמן זית של שמיטה. אז פה יש פה חידוש גדול, שרואים שבבית כנסת רואים, יש כזה מושג של תוספת אור.